All right, next question.
What about you and your sister? You guys ever get along?
Oh, these are supposed to be easy questions.
Says who?
I know rules to this game.
God, I hate snakes.
Why are you dodging my question?
Why do you care?
I'm curious.
I've hated her since I was a baby. Next question.
Come on.
Why are you so full of shit?
What?
Nick Goode. Heir apparent. Daddy was the police chief, the king of Sunnyvale, and now you're gonna be the same. Except it's all make-believe. The truth is, you like Stephen King and spiders and the weird girl from Shadyside.
All right, first of all, Stephen King is like super popular. And second, I can't like the weird girl.
Why not?
Because I'm a counselor. She's a camper.
Last year for me, first year for you.
Plus, how will I ever get to know her when she keeps dodging my questions?
There was a time when things were good between us. When my dad was around, my mom was happy, and my sister and me, we would, we'd throw toilet paper on Mr. Corkle's tree and then go jump in the lake in all our clothes. And now, it's just gone. And everything's shit. Because that's what happens when you live in Shadyside. Everything turns to shit eventually. But I wouldn't expect a Sunnyvaler to understand.
No, maybe you're right. But, being the heir apparent isn't always easy either. Before he died, my dad loaded me up with all this, you know, you're my legacy, the future of the family depends on you shit. You know, he just dropped this huge burden in my lap, and I don't know, what if I don't want that? What if that's not who I want to be? What if I want to be the kid who likes spiders and Stephen King and...
And the weird girl from Shadyside?
Yeah. The weird girl from Shadyside. But, I guess there's nothing I can do about it.
Why not?
Yeah, you're right. Can we go back to the easy questions?
Okay. How about, would you ever kiss the weird girl?